Played forwards here, Ross McCormack's onside, still McCormack, can he get the shot away? Plays it for Becchio, and Leeds are in front! Two goals in 3 minutes for Leeds United!
Good ball forward down the line there for Dallas, good one too. Now Dallas has got the return pass from Wood, can he pick out Antenucci? Yeah. Goal!
It's a fine goal too. It's in and Becchio gets the header and that'll do it. Luciano Becchio with his second of the game.
His central position looks to play it through for Byron. Ball. Byron flicks it over the goalkeeper. Leeds United take the lead in the West Yorkshire derby. Four shots, what a goal! What a hit from Alex Mowatt! Absolutely brilliant! Left-footed into the top corner. And it's a blockbuster, another one from Alex Mowatt.